Just as Selena wants to lift the coffin lid, it is pushed up from inside. A being straight out of a nightmare climbs out of the coffin and attacks you. Straight out of a nightmare. It's a ghoul! Awesome! Fighting a ghoul, guys. Advancing! Attacking! How exciting. No surprise, failing. 3 points. Flail. Did 6 points of damage on me. I know, it looks just like a skeleton, guys, but work with me here. It's a ghoul. It's our first time finding a ghoul. It's exciting stuff to me, I don't know. Die, ghoul! I have damage, wow. I mean, I could use these... the holy horn, but I'd rather save it. It's not doing that much damage to us yet. We have it if we need it. Let's see if we can defeat this by conventional means. Yeah, no problem. 25 experience. No gold, but we have a chainmail shirt and a flail. I don't think these sell for like 1,000 something like they did before, but still should fetch something. They're probably gonna end up dropping these as the other one. Probably gonna end up dropping the short swords. Because we're getting full now. Alright, so is that the whole room? Are we heading this way? Just mapping out the room. Is that the door we came through? Yes. Okay. So that's done. I don't know what the thing would... Am I supposed to mess with these more? I don't even know. I don't know if they need to be done in a certain order, or we just need to hit them all. In general. I'll try this one again. Not ringing this time. Before I leave the room, maybe I should see if that might have opened the wall. That's where the coffin is. So Nelvin warns us, but we fed a ghoul. And it was pretty cool to fight the ghoul. Maybe we're appeasing the spirits by touching the tombstones and hearing the ringing sound. Is there only two here? No, there's another one here. Oops. Yeah, no reaction this time. So... we'll be on our way back to... the other room. It's on this wall. Seems like a good place to save again. Is the spinner over here? Yeah. Gotta love that spinner. I think it just spins us back. Yeah. Alright, so we need to... the spinner just spins us back towards the opening. So we need to head along the wall to avoid it. Boop. Hi. Shambling over to say hello. Zombie. Die, you fiend! Oh, I deflected the spell. Did you see that? That was awesome. And then there was one. To use one of his spells just to try it out, but let's wait. Because, yeah, it would have died first. Nice! Level 13 for Citrine. And level 4 for Selena. Yay! Alright. She can actually pick up this padded leather? Surprised. Probably barely, though. I'd rather her take the arrows, but she can't. Another one of these coffins. I am pretty good with hit points still, right? I have 70 out of 88. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother trying to heal myself yet. After what happened to us when we used up all our healing potions, I'm trying to conserve them now. As much as I can, anyway. Okay. Selena. Him. Not really. Okay. So the layout is very similar, at least, to the other room. Except, do we see any... Oh, we do see these. Another gentle ringing. I wonder what that means. I think it's only a group of tombstones you need to press, not a certain individual one. This looks... Yeah, I was gonna say, the wall looks suspicious. Right. Oh! Where are we? Another little room. I didn't really so much as walk through the wall as like I clipped through it. Wow. I've been playing for an hour and 40 minutes already. I'm loving it now. I'm trying. Found one. Strange sound. I don't like strange sounds. Disarmed. Unable. Able. Spell points 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow. And another Gaelus staff. I have that already. Ooh, look at all that gold, too. I mean, figured out what that does. I think... Is that the mass heal, I think? Yeah, mass healing. So that one probably does the same thing. And I'm probably gonna have to drop some of this stuff just to pick this stuff up. You're the one who has spell points, so you'll take these. I bet you we can't take all the gold without dropping some things. Oh, we took it. Still didn't find the ring, though. I don't want to talk to anybody. Let's see. Cool. So that must be what that's doing. We must be opening these doors. Are these the ones I mess with? We must be opening these secret walls by touching these headstones and getting the gentle ringing sound. The only question is, where do we go after this? Is this the same one we messed with? I think not. Yep, another being straight out of a nightmare. A ghoul. I'm gonna mess with some spells here. Magical projectile. Probably won't do much damage, or any at all, but let's check it out. What'd it do? 2 points? I think? Ooh, look at that again. No, not sleep. Just one. Yeah, 2 points, that's all. How about mudsling? Spell failed. No! I don't accept that. Even though we have two of them, I don't have a way of fixing them yet. Firebrand's broken. Well, we saved right before we hit this thing. Convenient. That's what's good about saving all the time. So, mudsling. He doesn't have the best use magic. There's only 47. So he's gonna fail slightly more than half the time. On average, anyway. Like that. We'll try it again. Oh, cool. 7 points, I think? I wish it showed the points in the little display here, like, if we attack physically. It doesn't seem to do so. The firebrand doesn't break again. Delvin used the last of his ammunition. That's fine. I don't think he hit anyone a single time anyway. Might as well just have him hang around unless we want to have him cast a spell now and then. Chainmail shirt. Well, Delvin can take. I like to actually have people, you know, carry things. Alright, well that's cool. Cool to fight the ghoul. This is where we came in. Came in here. That's where the secret thing is. I think we messed with these tombstones, but I don't know if we did these. We haven't found the ring yet, which makes me think there's more to this place. That can't be it, right? Okay, something else happened. We have doors here now. We have two extra doors here. Oh! Not only that, but doors here as well. This was a dead end previously. Okay. Just realized that. Alright, so through, evade the spinner, go to the left door. Right, we need to go through here. I think this is... Is there a spinner in the middle? Probably. I don't remember. No, we're able to go right through it. Okay. So here is that room. I've got four doors to check out. So it's just a corridor that goes around this way. Oh. Oh, we need to straighten that. Am I doing something with the candle as well? Apparently not. I love how we don't need to use torches. We hear a slight click. Now, we've already gotten this chest, so it's not that. I wonder what else has been revealed. Well, this door? I'm not sure there was a door here before. I think there was just these two, and this and this. Alright. I got some light puzzle-y elements going on. So then this door right ahead, we'll check that out. Hi! My monster eye glows. I would speak to you. Nope. Two ghouls! Wow. He's out of ammo. I'll hang around and see if this ghoul wants to advance. Otherwise, if he stays there and hits us from range, I'll move her over to attack the other. Ghoul moves, okay. Alright, you know what? Let's both attack this one. He's got some mana, might as well put it to use. He's got spell point potions too. So let's try mudsling on this one. Here's mud in your eye. Or not. Well, Nelvin got hit at some point, I missed that. Do you stop failing, Nelvin? Hit that one. So it's just like Amber Star, any of that, you, even though your spell fails, you still use up the mana, because now he's got nothing, so... Spell points 3... Is that Cure Poison and Healing Potion? Mm. Yeah, that gave him a very small amount of healing points. Not healing points. Magic points. Moving over. Oh. Like magic shield. Yeah, that'd probably be helpful. But these things aren't that dangerous. Oof, what was that? Just 4 points? Barely worth it, right? We need to get his, use magic up to a much more satisfactory level. Spell points 2. Now, how many of these potions do we have? realize I can use the holy horn, but I'd rather save it until we really need it. Alright, so spell points 3, we have 5 of them. We have 1 spell points 5, definitely saving that. Spell points 4. And I think we have some at home too, spell points potions, so we might as well start carrying this with us. Then we get back. Healing potion. 3, 2, 4. Okay, but no spell points. Your poison, healing potion. I thought one of us had another spell points. No, he has all of them. Okay. How many arrows does she have? Oh, magic arrows. Bet she can't carry all those, no. Take another 10. Alright, so I was gonna give him more. I don't think he can cast anything. Magical projectile is like not even worth it. Spell points 3. He does have 5 of them. We'll use 1. That gives him half his spell points back. That's nice. Of course, as he goes up in levels, you know, it's just going to be less and less. I'm going to throw just 1 more mudsling. See if we can rest after this. I fail. You can carry a lot of things. I'm wondering if the flails fetch a better price than the short swords. They might. So where are we? Oh, we just came through this door. Did we? Yeah. We're facing the door, though. Is it bad to go in the middle? Well, we want to fix this. There's a click. Another door up here next to this one. Wow. Okay, otherwise. Appears to be just candles. Torch and one of these frescoes, or 2 of them. Alright. Before we go, I guess we go through here, do 2 more things, and then we get 2 more doors. I wanted to rest to get his points back. It's just one ghoul this time. Should be fine. Die, you fiend! It's very obliging of you. Nelvin, man, it's gotta be near his limit. Yeah. Another thing to fix. Click. A third door here. Now I just need one in the middle of those doors. Maybe we can rest in here? There aren't too many enemies about. I'll just find them now and again. Three life points and 32 spell points. Oh, while I'm at it. Skulls. I don't think he knows these scrolls. So those are all the spells he knows. He actually doesn't even have his full spell points. Almost. Close enough. He's down 4 still. I don't know what he can learn and what he can't, and I don't want to waste. It has to do with the color of the scroll, I know. I don't think this is something he can use. I think this is for healers. Paladin, thief, and healer. Yeah, it tells you who can use it. Yeah, he can't learn any new spells. I mean, I have some back at the house. Oh, hear that? Oh, I like that. I never heard the theme go on this long. I love the music in this game. Much as I normally I would, but I don't want to bore you guys just sitting around listening to music, so. even this is mapped out, I don't think we've been in here, because it's really just mapped out because we've explored everything around it. So I'm going to go through there. It's this way? Let me just see. Yeah, because I want to go through this, not that one yet. Where's the thing? Here it is. And this is going to reveal a fourth door. So these are where we have to go, all these four doors. Very interesting. And here are all our doors. Look at that. Where doors did not exist before, all of a sudden, here they are. So I'm going to call in an episode. It's closer to the ground here. Been running for over 2 hours. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go through this door and check out the other three as well, of course. Thanks again for watching, and always seek adventure.